Are nephrology practices ready for the new world of value-based care, or VBC? On the new NephTalk, you'll learn that VBC is the way medical reimbursement will be determined in the future. Tell me about the responses you're receiving from potential early adopters of the NNA, the National Nephrology Alliance.
As we've talked to several dozens of groups across the nation, there have been some consistent themes, and the word crossroads has come up probably in every conversation.
Crossroads.
Every practice we've talked to has brought that up, that they see the transition from fee-for-service to value-based care. They've all said that the path forward is uncertain for them. They're looking for partners, for options.
That's Ravin Bisla, Senior Vice President of Growth Initiatives for Satellite Healthcare and Chief Development Officer for the National Nephrology Alliance. Where do you envision the NNA in the next 2 to 5 years?
To a large size where we can start to advocate for our patients at a policy level so that we can say we have 200-300 physicians.
You're talking about developing clout and influence.
That's an accurate way to assess that. In creating NNA, part of what we're saying is that we can join together and have a much, much louder voice by acting as one.
Please click on the link to hear the entire conversation with Ravin Bisla on NephTalk and share the show with family and friends and your doctor too. Thank you for listening.